Okay, now I will take an operation video for you. This is the whole look for the machine, the dust collection fan, the work table, the main machine, the work chair. See the wire? This is the main power of this machine.Connect wire to 380 watts power, turn on it. Okay. Then turn on the machine power switch. Okay, now you can see the red point and the stop button. First.Press the start button, the machine works. Okay. Then turn on the red point button. Take a look at the panel. This is the machine power button. Press it. Okay, now you can see the battery is charging.Take a look at the water chiller. You can see the setting temperature is 25. When the water temperature goes high to 27, the water chiller will work. Okay, now take a look at the control stick. When the switch button is on, you can control.X-axis and rotary. Okay, press it. Now it's off. Okay. Now you can control X-axis and Y-axis.Dust collection fan. Turn on the machine power. It's used to control the speed of the dust collection fan. Okay. Now you can set the parameters on the panel.Current, frequency, the wire pulse. Okay, then save it. Now you can work. See it on the 6D camera.